गुड आफ्टरनून स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू डे 10 क्लास। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कशन अबाउट मेंटल अर्थमैटिक। व्हाट इज दैट मेंटल अर्थमैटिक? ऑलरेडी वी डिस्कस्ड देयर सम प्रॉब्लम्स एंड आई सॉल्व examples also. Okay, mental arithmetic means mentally you have to solve the problems, then estimation, approximation, and estimation of addition, estimation of subtraction we are doing there, and find the product of estimation, find the quotient of estimation is there. Okay, now we are going to, already we completed addition of estimation of addition, we completed. Now we are going to discussion about estimation of subtraction. Estimation of subtraction. First of all, I will show you one simple problem. What is given there? 6789 and 2349. Estimate difference round of 1000th place. This is the given problem. What is there? 6789 is given problem. And 2349 estimate difference. You know that difference is coming means we have to do there in subtraction only. Understand? What is there? Difference is coming means we have to do their subtraction, but they given sum means we should estimate the sum, then you have to do their addition. One time they given product, you have to do multiplication. Then they are given quotient, you have to do division, because these are fundamental of mathematics. Already this one studied in 1 to 4th standard, because you know that one, if difference is coming means there you have to do subtraction. Then first of all you should write answer 6789 estimate product round up 1000th place is round up 1000th place. We should estimate this number, which place? 1000th place. But here given last number also 1000th place number. Understand? But here given 6789 is given. But this number, it is nearest to 6000 or 7000, because you have given 6789 is there. It is right. Then this number should be nearest to, you have to estimate 1000 only now, because here 6000, next number is 7000, but 6789 is nearest to which? 7000. The estimation value is 7000, right? Then minus 2349 estimate round of its highest place, round of 1000th place is the estimation value of 2349. You have to estimate this number in 1000th place, because 2349 is there. It is right. we have to find the difference which we should subtract there, because 0 minus 0, 0, 0 minus 0, 0, 0 minus 0, 0, 7 minus 2, it is 5. Thus, the estimated difference, is 5000. Estimated difference is 5000. Okay, write down this problem. Next problem we are going to discuss. Estimate the following problems into highest place. Okay. First one we are going to discuss 7806 minus 6799. The estimate this value should be round up 1000 place. Simple problem. 7806. The estimation value of 1000 place means 7806. It is nearest to 7000 or 8000. Sir, 7806. It is nearest to 8000. Then here, right? 8000. Then 6799 is there. It is nearest to 6000 or 7000. Sir, 6799, it is nearest to 7000. Yes. Then we have to subtract, because we want a difference. Then 0 minus 0, 0, 0, 0, 8 minus 7, it is 1. The difference is 1000. Understand? Okay. Solve that problem. Then next one we are going to discuss. Third one, 6789 multiplication 59. Estimate product of highest place. If highest place is given means you should do one thing. Highest place ಅಂತಲೇ ಅವರು ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ರು ಅಂತಂದ್ರ ಹಿಯರ್ 1000 ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಹೈಯೆಸ್ಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಹಿಯರ್ 10 ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಹೈಯೆಸ್ಟ್. ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಎಸ್ಟಿಮೇಟ್ ದಟ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ. ಇಲ್ಲಿ 1000 ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಇದೆ, 1000 ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಗೆನೆ ಎಸ್ಟಿಮೇಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ರಿ. ಹಿಯರ್ 10 ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಇದೆ, 10 ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಗೆನೆ ಎಸ್ಟಿಮೇಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ರಿ. ಆಮೇಲೆ ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್ ಅನ್ನು ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ. ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ದಟ್. ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಆಲ್ ಯು ಶುಡ್ ರೈಟ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್. 6789 round off highest place is मानी के अंदर इट इज नियरेस्ट टू 6000 और 7000 इट इज नियरेस्ट टू 7000 0 0 0 देन अगेन वन नंबर इज देयर मल्टीप्लिकेशन 59 राउंड ऑफ हाईएस्ट प्लेस इज राउंड ऑफ हाईएस्ट प्लेस इज 59 यू शुड एस्टिमेट राउंड ऑफ हाईएस्ट प्लेस मींस इट इज ओनली 10th प्लेस यू शुड एस्टिमेट 10th प्लेस टू 10th प्लेस बिकॉज़ इट इज नियरेस्ट टू 50 और 60 59 इज देयर इट इज नियरेस्ट टू 50 और 60 इट इज नियरेस्ट टू 60 ओनली देन मल्टीप्लिकेशन 60 अंडरस्टैंड Then 6 7s are how much? 6 7s are much because you do one thing directly body. 7 are there is 0 on the one. 6 are there is 0 on the one. Understand? No numbers is there means all is 0 means you have to do only direct. Then you have to count the zeros and keep their 0. Directly body, even if you direct time body, I mean in 0 but in the count body, but in direct time. Then 6 7 are 42 1 2 3 1 1 2 3 1 understand the estimated product is 42,000 no 420,000 420,000 Okay, all of you write down this question.
One problem I am going to discuss. What is there? The owner of theater decided to sell the tickets for a theater performance. The theater has 198 rows of 88 seats in each row. Estimate the tickets that can be sold for each show. Okay.
Then we are going to discuss that problem. First of all, you should write the problem. The owner of a theater decided to sell tickets for a theater performance the theater has 198 rows of 88 seats in each row. Estimate the tickets that can be sold for each show.
First of all, you should understand the question. Okay. First of all, you should read properly. The owner of a theater decided to sell tickets for a theater performance. The theater has 198 rows of 88 seats. Because that is very biggest one theater is there, that cinema theater. Then that owner decided to distribute the tickets because in one show how much members are sitting there, that one you should estimate because they given total number of rows. Understand? Total number of rows, how many are there? 198 rows are there. And one row has how many seats? 88 seats. Then each row estimates the tickets that can be sold for each show. First of all, you should write the statement. Okay. I told every time the word problem is given means you should write there. You should write there. What? Compulsory you should write statement. Okay, first of all, what is given there? Total number of rows. Total number of row. How many rows are there? 198. Yes. Then one row has total seats. One row has total seats 88. Yes. Then estimate the given problem. Okay. First of all, 198 estimate round of highest place. Round of highest place value is 198. It is nearest to 198. It is nearest to 100 and 200. Sir, absolutely it is nearest to 200. Then it is 200. Then 88 estimate round of highest place. Round of highest place 88. It is nearest. It is nearest to 80 or 90 because it is 10th place only you should estimate. Because two numbers are there, 88, it is nearest to 80 or 90. It is nearest to 90. Yes. Then already I told in numbers next are 0, here also 0, you should do directly. 9 8's are 9 on the 9, 9 8's are 9 2's are 18 and 1 2 3 1 2 3, then it is 18,000 tickets are there. Then the actual value, the correct value of this number, then we have to do here only I am doing because of place is less there. 198 multiplication 88, because 88 is a 64, then 89 is a 72 plus 6, 78, then 81 is a 8 plus 7, 15. Then one number completed means you should leave it one number. Then 88 is a 64 and 6 carry. 8 9 is 72, 72 plus 6, 78. Then 7 carry. 8 1 is 8 plus 7, it is 15. Then you should add all numbers. Then it is 4. 8 plus 4, how much? 8 plus 4, 12. Then 8 plus 5, 13 plus 1, Next one, the estimate the 768 chocolates. Chocolates. Estimate the number of chocolates in each packet. Estimate number of chocolates in each packet. It is very easy problem, because we should estimate there 8 chocolates packets contain 768 chocolates. Estimate the number of chocolates in each packet. Okay, they are given. First of all, you should write here a statement: 8 chocolate packets has total chocolates are 768. It is right. In 8 chocolate packets, total chocolates are 768. It is right. Then you should estimate, first of all, 7068. The estimate round off highest place is, round off highest place is 768 is there. The round off highest place, you should estimate round off highest place how much? 7768. It is nearest to 700 or 800, because 768 is given there. Idu 800 ku near agutto, 700 ku near agutto. Sir, 768 is nearest to 800. Okay, 800. Then you should divide 800 divided by 8, because chocolate packets are 8. The estimated chocolates are 800. Then the value is, how to do it here? 800 divided by 8. 8 ones are 8. 0, you take a 0, then keep here 0. Take a 0, then keep here 0. Thus, each packet has number of chocolates are 100. Number of chocolates are 100. Okay, write down this problem.
Dear students, look at here, one problem is there. Already yesterday you have to solve up to 4th, yes or no? Then today we are start from 5th. Estimated the difference of the following by rounding up to nearest thousands place. You have to estimate difference. First of all, 65,487 is given there. Then 46,502 is there. It is right. This problem you have to do. Difference means you have to do their subtraction, because they are given symbol also. Subtraction symbol is given there already. First of all, 65,487 highest place. 10,000 place is how much? It is 60,000 or 70,000. It should be 70,000, because 65, it is the middle of 60 and 70, that's why it is 70,000. Then 46,502, it is nearest to 50,000. 70,000 minus 50,000, you have to do that type and have to solve.
this all. Fifth one, estimate the difference of the following by rounding up to nearest thousands place. Not a 10,000, but you have to do it here. Thousands and 10,000, both of you have to do here. Then next one is estimate the difference of the following by rounding up to nearest 10,000 place. This one you have to do only 10,000 place. Okay. Fourth one, you have to do it there in the nearest 10,000 place. Then next one is 5, 6, 7th one. Estimate the product of the of each of the following by rounding up to its highest place. Highest place means given here 3 digit means 10, 100 place, here 2 tens. How much is given there? That much you should estimate. Nodri, our yest number kotarla, a number gina na in madbeku, estimate madbeku. Illi 2, 3 numbers adava, 100 place gina estimate madbeku. Illi 2, 3 adava, 100 place madri. Illi 5, 4 adava, illi 1000 place madri. Illi 1000 place madri. Tilita. Nanapidugodri, they are given highest place means, they are given 3 numbers means you have to do 100, 4 means 1000. Okay. Estimate and then you have to find the follow. Next one, only this much you have to solve. Afterwards we are discussion that one. Okay. 5th, 6th and 7th. These are the homework. Okay. Do it. Then write down that problem. Any doubt means you have to send or call. I will explain. Okay. Thank you.